Okay, let's go kill a Black Hand, or what are they called? Let's go kill a Black Captain.
Man swine!
What the fuck?
You're the man scarred
Scott,
my face.
What the fuck?
I'm the Uruk's gonna scar your neck!
Scott, fuck off. I don't care about Scott.
Someone's sneaking around.
I really don't. Like, at all. Scott's really... I've killed you twice. I don't have to prove myself again. You're a dick. Let's see if we can get closer to this Black Hand. Okay, we can. Black Captain, whatever. They're all the one, like, super evil guy. Just below Sauron. Apparently. Okay. Is it the hammer we have to kill? The Black Captain. The Black Captains have answered my challenge, apparently. Pretty good.
Hold, brother.
He wants the Gravewalker.
The Black Hand has come.
One of his minions. He was sent here to hunt us down. Let me gather my men.
The servants of Sauron are foes beyond any of you. Get your people out of Mordor tonight, or you'll all be dead by dawn.
There is a hidden tunnel to the Black Gate. Eren, it's time.
There's always a hidden tunnel.
Goodbye, my friend. So the local war chiefs did nothing to prevent this sacrilege?
They all perished in battle, my lord. All except me. War Chief Ratbag.
Fortunately, you are still alive. Now. Bring me the head of this grave walker.
Claim the head yourself.
Boom.
The ranger from the Black Gate. Where was your bravery when we bled your wife and gutted your son? Kill him!
Okay, we have to hit him with
Your time is not now.
Executions, if I remember correctly. Otherwise, he just doesn't take damage.
Finish him, you useless hawk filth!
Okay.
Counter.
Just keep him. It's going pretty well. Halfway there, I think.
Fight.
one!
Back to Earth, Grave Walker!
Okay. Yeah, he'll do that.
Is this your best, Gravewalker?
I don't think we can actually damage him with Roman attacks. Can I get double damage for stabbing in the back? No? No, apparently not.
Your time is not now.
Oh, we've hit him with every finisher, I think. Damn it. Damn it! Just got a finisher on you. Well.
You rose from the grave, but now you will meet eternal death.
Damn it! I wasted that finisher. One more, I think.
The Dark Lord will rule. It's too much, swine.
How does your vengeance taste, Talion? Is not the darkness sweet?
Very sweet. Killed the fuck out of him.
You acted too hastily. There's much we could have learned.
He slaughtered my entire family before my very eyes. What would you have done?
Do you speak with the living? Or only with the dead?
Bam, 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 bam.
Who are you?
My name is Lothariel, from the Sea of Nernan. My mother said you would be here. And here you are.
Well, Lothariel from the Sea of Nernan, you should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you. She has seen visions of your misfortune.
A queen who sees visions.
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor. She wishes to make him an offering.
And what is this offering?
That is all I know. I must gather provisions. The return to Nernan is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you.
So we're wanted in Nernan. No, you don't get away that easy.
We have defeated the Hammer of Sauron, but the Black Hand and the Tower remain.
And their master.
Son of a bitch. Okay, let's keep going, I guess. Where's the nearest mission? What is there? Messenger. Yeah, why not? Let's go talk to Lothario. Yeah, when we start this mission, we'll go to a new region. It's okay. Halfway through the game.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls and find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
Deer Hive's crawling, Talion. He found his way up half of Narcos' steps.
One day he will run up and be a brave ranger of Gondor.
Or cobblesmith. Or musician?
Yes. He will protect Gondor. With a flute.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
Okay. I think I'll leave it here, guys. Well, we'll check the Uruk caravan first, and then we'll end it. Because this is a bit of a short episode. I thought the hammer fight would take a lot longer than it did. But, not too bad. unveil this. Or reforge the tower. And we've got a whole new map.
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
And perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
Let's see what we can see.
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
Where? I don't see any trail. I'm worried. Ah. I see.
Beg me for mercy! How will we leave Marwyn's scouts to the ambush? I can yell for help like a man!
Help! Help!
None of you sound like filthy men! Gut a slave! Its cries will bring him close!
Of course there's Karagor's down there. There's always Karagor's down there.
I saw something moving in the shadow. It might have been the Ranger.
I think those Karagors just sniffed me out.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
That was impressive. Well, they went all the way down here, did they? Okay then. Of course they did, why wouldn't they?
This hollow bleeds with death.
And this must be Morgoth's scar. I recognize that ghastly stench. Nightcrawlers. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon.
Can we go up here to hide from them?
Staying high will keep me out of sight.
Yeah, it should be okay. Remember to edit that out. Oh, the glow
must be a fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
Okay.
Ha!
Don't shout. Jesus. Sneaky, sneaky.
A treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
And this is where we find a big ghoul, I think. I'm pretty sure. Ooh, a hammer.
Made by the Dark Lord himself. And still covered in my family's blood.
Betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle Earth.
This guy killed me a lot the first time I played this, so, yeah.
Gondor! What is that creature?
Most challenging of their breed. They'll strike back when you attack, so dodge A quickly. Oh shit. These guys take a lot of health. Hey, we killed him. Sweet.
The storm is past.
The danger has not.
Okay, now we run. Get the hell out of here.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. Is nigh.
This is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Ooh. That was a bit touch and go for a second there. Don't just look at it, run. A dwarf.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin. The Beast Hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance. but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
Okay. That was a very long episode, I think. And a lot happened, so if you weren't paying attention, I'm sorry. We can also level up, so I'll do that before we start, or before we end the episode. What was the next one that I wanted? Lethal Shadow Strike. Very handy for killing people over very long distances. And for me, Antalion and now Torvin and everyone else here, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye.